Item 4B is a recognition of Eden Drugs for 40 years in business. If I can get Pete and Debbie Crouch to please come forward. Actually, the whole staff, since it's a family event.
We got our team.
I know, you travel as a team. You even got Abner in here.
Your championship team.
Oh, yeah. No. Eden Drug opened in 1982 and just celebrated their 40th anniversary on June 10th. Actually, it was a tremendous turnout at the hot dog giveaway. It was fun. A lot of people were there. That was impressive. The business was started by Wendell Evans and Willie Shoemaker at the building on the corner of Stadium Drive and Van Buren Road. It soon outgrew that location, and a new building was built at its current location, 103 West Stadium Drive. Pete Crouch came to work there in 2000 and bought the business in 2006. His daughter, Amanda, started working there in 2010 and then joined the team as a pharmacist in 2014. When their education center on Kennedy Street was destroyed by a tornado, they turned the building beside them into the new education center. They are true to their mission to live their vision, and they enjoy what they do. Each year, this community-driven business gives around 69,000 pieces of candy away in their prescription bags. If you've picked up a prescription there, you know about these mints. I wonder if they're partnering with the dental group here. So we have a plaque here from the city. From the city council, it says, celebrating 40 years Eden Drug, keeping Eden families healthy and happy since 1982. Congratulations from the Eden City Council, June 21st, 2022. I'll give this to Pete.
I'll just be brief, but it's been a pleasure and an honor to serve the Eden community these last 16 years for us. And we didn't build this business all by ourselves. We built it on the shoulders of the original Wendell and Willie. And they were great business guys and just great for the community. And we learned a lot from them. But I have an extraordinary team. And this, I can't do it by myself. And my team really makes everything happen for us. So it's really in their tribute that we're the success that we are. So thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Hey, you want to tell that story about the first dollar? Is that too sensitive?
No.
Because you got the rest of it. He was telling me a story at the 40th celebration, and I think it's funny, and probably you can share that one real quick.
Well, after I bought the pharmacy, Willie came up to me one day, and he said, you know, I have the first dollar that was spent in the pharmacy. And I said, really? And he said, yeah. He said, it was in 1982, and my first customer was one of the local doctors. I think it was Dr. Cheryl. And he came in, and he spent the first dollar. He bought a pack of cigarettes.
And then I said, well, Wendell's got the rest of them. Thank y'all.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Appreciate it.